Thank you. everybody is out there.
Again, making his presence felt and having a great show is young Hayden Hewitt, tree number five, as we go up for the Victorian number four, Kyle Meyer there. He's starting to get into the top of that tree. Also one up from him, Matt Coffey, tree number three. He's starting to make his way, throws the axe, grabs a board. Then you'll see them get their body weight. The little metal tongue, as we say, holds that. One up from there, we've also got young Lane Chad in that dark singlet. Just watch as he starts to put the board in, number two. I see we might have hit a knot in the tree getting into the top there because Jack Argent has wandered off, and that's a disappointment. Just watch as we go. Powerful young lad who said was Hayden Hewitt. We'll continue on to see how we go with 3-2. Lane Chant up on number one there with a little bit of a disappointment because of the axe and the timber. It may be for Jack Argent. He may continue on, Jack. He's a good, solid sportsman. Number two, one down from him. We've got Lane Chant up into the top of the tree. And there won't be a lot of it between Lane Chant and Matt Coffey. Both of them into the tree. What's number four? As we see Kyle Meyer. And we have our wonderful veteran at the down tree seven is Kerry Hewitt from Queensland. So see how we go now as we get into the top of the tree. With tree two, tree three, and will it tree four? So will it go to Lane Chant, Matt Coffey, Kyle Meyer? Make some noise. Come on, you put your hands together. Help make the decision. Spur them on, give them a cheer, give them some acknowledgement, and we will see how we go. Keeping in mind our veteran there, Kerry Hewitt, won't be no thing. He'll keep going if you keep clapping. And we've also got him again starting to give his second breath and run. Is Jack Argent up in tree number one?
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22.
And as you just watched the powerful blow for blow of the first couple of fellas, just watch all of these fellas hard hitting. They already put the front and turn around and drive and start to punch the back of the block. And watch how quick and fast that happens. The number four there with Brad Meyer. He'll be very happy with that one down from him, young Hayden Ewan and the Ubert show. Ben Waters, go up on to number one there, Kim Yeo and Gerald Yules. One down from him, Campbell Ewan. We start to go.
Guys in the sport, ladies and gentlemen, would you please
Thank you. flying high. You know how I feel. Sun in the sky. You know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by. You know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life for me. And I'm feeling
Woo!